Years gone by, societies around the world have faced great challenges. These dark times needed visionary individuals, those brave enough to make change happen. Civil engineers like Telford, Brunel, Bazalgette and Rennie paved the way with their vision, courage and belief that they could make people's lives better, that they could build a better future. Now, more than ever before, we need those with the vision and the courage to help bring about change, but not just for the challenges of today,